What's this? A power level of 710. Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one? No, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334. They've come. So, what brings you chumps here?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back. Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the rot. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die! Considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death!
I'm just going to need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it! I'll do what I can.
I've been here waiting for the longest time.
infinity!
You let your guard down! And now I've got your tail! Your time ends! When
did you?
Good work, Goku! Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
Wait! Let me go! I'll leave this planet in peace!
Don't listen to him, Goku! He's trying to trick you!
Please, please, believe me, brother! I'm begging you, Kakarot! Don't do this to your only family! You fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother! Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear! It'll be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
One try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it!
Don't play with me, you bastard!